Hello, my name is Ben Crabb. I do technical sales and support here at Apogee Instruments. Today I'm here to talk to you about the process to load new coefficients onto your MC-100 chlorophyll concentration meter. What inspired this process is that we have some new coefficients for cannabis and for grapes, but in the future, as we have new species with new coefficients, you can use the same process to access those new files, add them onto your meter, and get the most accurate measurements you can. So the process will be, we go to our website, we download the files from the MC-100 product support page. We connect this MC-100 to the computer, and that'll allow us to access a folder on this device with the files. You drag the new coefficient files that you just downloaded onto the MC-100, you disconnect it, then you navigate through the menu on the MC-100 to cannabis or grape or whatever species you please, and then you can start taking measurements. So let's show you how to make all this happen. You can go to our website, apogeeinstruments.com, www.apogeeinstruments.com. Click on the support tab up at the top and find the chlorophyll meter page. Now we're on chlorophyll meter support. Right here, new coefficients, you can click on this link and this will take you down the page to the relevant spot, or you can just scroll down and get to it that way. But here's the chlorophyll meter, new coefficients. We have a link here. We also have instructions here that you can follow in case my video doesn't suffice. But you can download the setting or the new coefficients right here. Now let's open up a new Explorer window. We can go to our downloads. Here's the new coefficients that just downloaded. Extract them because it's a zip folder, so we extract them. Now we can see we have two files in here. They're .tab files, some kind of an encrypted file format that works well on the MC-100 meter. And all we're going to do is we're going to connect this and drag these files over. So I'll quickly just move over to the display of the meter so you can see the buttons I'm pushing. So here's our meter. We'll turn it on. Hopefully, there it goes. We plug it in with this little USB cable that it came with, the other end of which is in the computer. So now it's plugged in. You hit data, and it says USB link active. Okay, so this means that it is connected to the computer, and you ought to be able to access the relevant folder now. So switching back over to the computer view, we'll open up another Explorer window, and we can see we have an option, MC-100. So you open this up and you see a bunch of other .tab files for all the other species that have coefficients already loaded onto the meter. So all we're going to do is we're going to take these two files and we're going to drag them in. Oh, I already had them in there, but we'll replace them. So now we have cannabis and we have grape in the meter. When you do this, they may show up down at the bottom, so you have to scroll all the way to the bottom of the list when we get to this step. But for the time being, they're in there. And so now I'm going to switch back over to our MC-100 display. Okay, we'll just hit this eject button. It says unplug the USB cable. Okay, so now we're back to the usual screen. But we expect we should have new coefficients on here we could select if we want to. So to get to them, we hit run. Then we hit setup. Then we hit the down arrow a couple of times until we get to a screen that says use custom measurement. At this point we hit edit, and this highlights this units. It says yes. I think you can make it say no, but we want to say yes. You can make it say yes or no by hitting up and down. So now that we have yes highlighted, we hit the right arrow. Now we've got 27 files with different coefficients for different species. And we just scroll through until we find, let's look for cannabis. It may be down at the bottom, or maybe it's in the middle of the list somewhere. There's cannabis, down at the bottom. So, the last two here. We have grape, and we have cannabis. So, excellent. Let's hit accept. Now we have cannabis coefficients selected. We can exit out of this screen, and we're ready to take measurements. You can just stick the leaf in there, depress the arm, and you'll be taking accurate absolute chlorophyll concentration measurements of cannabis, or if you selected grape, you can get them for grape. As we develop coefficients for new species, we'll put them at the same location on our website, that support page for the MC-100. And you can follow this same procedure to get them added onto your meter. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.